You did it!
Mm-hmm.
Reiner!
Oh, I can't believe it. I'm overwhelmed.
Give us a hug.
Cheers.
Tell me. How'd it go?
It went great. I just enjoyed it. Rolled with it, and obviously Brian picked me to go through, so I'm absolutely delighted.
We saw the rehearsal earlier on, and you really...
I wasn't too happy.
Were you not?
No, after the rehearsal.
Were you not?
I wasn't too happy, no, because I saw the others before me, and I was a bit nervous because I saw the level of talent.
Yeah.
And Colin even said he didn't think he performed great earlier. But out there, like, we buzzed off each other, and it was just amazing.
So you didn't find the battle thing, didn't bother you
no,
at all?
No, like, that was a duet, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
We both helped each other out, you know what I mean? We carried each other through it.
Yeah.
And I feel bad for Colin because I know how much he wants it. I know how much he's worked for it. But, like, that's not the end of him. He'll be seen again, you know?
Well, that's the thing. And, you know, there's a serious amount of talent today, and those who didn't go through are really, really talented.
Mm.
So you do have to be, you know, dust yourself off and say this is not the end. But for you, it's just the beginning.
That's it.
The live finals. Mm-hmm. How do you feel?
I don't know. I don't know how to feel. Like, they're trying to ask me down and say, how do you feel? Like, how do you feel? And I was walking off. I don't know what to feel. The adrenaline's still pumping through me. I'm just emotional. It's going to be great, though, the live shows. I can't wait to get up on the stage again.
Yeah.
It's amazing. Like,
you were born for the stage. I think so.
Thanks very much.
I think you're back in. You found your groove. You're back in it. You're ready to go.
Ready to go. Ready to rock and roll.
Well, congratulations.
Rock and roll.
All right.
Now I have to go celebrate.
Yeah. What's on the plan?
A few drinks, hopefully.
Good stuff. Have you found me and stuff downstairs?
I do. My brother will probably bring me out. So.
Brilliant.
My granddad wants to go for a pint. So.
Brilliant. Nice one, granddad.
If you want to come, you can come. Like.
Excellent. All right.
That's an invitation.
See you. Let's go. I'll see you, Ryan.
Go on, see you. Thanks.
Thanks, man. Good on you. No more Fair City, Roy.
No more Fair City for me, what?
See you later, Roy.